Yeah, the timing couldn't be better with the three freshmen, four sophomores, a lot of unproven guys. Getting them experience is really valuable. Getting practices here in the summer, really valuable. So we've had a bunch of practices. We're almost done. We have one more practice tomorrow before we head out, and we've accomplished a lot. It's been a long summer, and I feel really good where we are right now. So we'll have an opportunity to play and all be on the same bench and play someone else for a couple nights, so that will be fun, and see where we're at.
There's a lot of new faces, new guys, and that's good. You know, we have young talent. Obviously, we lost a lot of seniors, so we're not very experienced, but I think we have a young core group of guys that are talented, like I said, very athletic, and we have a lot of motivation, obviously, from last year to avenge the loss. So I think we're going to be excited.
I think it'll be all about experience. You know, a lot of these guys haven't either played a lot of minutes or haven't played college basketball at all. So just to get them out there and get the feel of having the jersey on and being with different teammates, I think that'll be really important for us this whole weekend.
You know, the first thing is getting guys to play hard enough and to buy in, and that happened pretty quickly after about a day or two of practice. The effort level's been really, really good. And so hopefully we play hard. We're organized. Offensively, I just like to see us share the ball, make good decisions. And then defensively, obviously, I like to be tough and competitive on that end.
Oh, it's going to be really fun. I feel like we haven't played in months, which it's been months, but it feels longer than that. So it'll be nice to get on a different court and play someone new with different strategies and stuff.